trip, and some people are like, yeah, I remember that guy, or that guy was my baseball coach, or that guy's my grandpa. We have a book out here, probably his dad was one of the players up here, and he has to have his family take a picture of one of them, so it's sent to his dad's trip. Now, okay, this is game C. Franklin Youth Game. This is where we have our Notre Dame football players that are in the NFL Hall of Fame. And when I first saw this, I'm like, really? Curly Lambeau? Yeah. He was in Jim Rocky's first team in 1918. And of course, he went on to do everything for the NBA. George Crafton in 1919, he blocked the George Gibbs. Wade Miller in 1935 played in what was then called the game of the century.